Hi, I'm Nancy. As a new immigrant, I had so many questions when I came here, like where to buy things, which one to buy, how much it will cost, whether it will be good or not. So many questions. Even now, my friends were asking suggestions on the same. So I have created a new playlist and I thought I will share all the details of the products and its reviews that we have bought here recently, so that it will be helpful for you and to get a better picture of what it is here. So the first thing that we bought here is a mattress. You know, Canada has a longer winter period, so mattress has become a mandatory thing. We didn't go for a cot as it's not safer for kids. So we just bought a mattress without a cot, and we ordered it at Amazon.ca, and we went with a memory foam mattress. So the reason we didn't go with the spring mattress is every 3 months or so you will have to change the position of the bed. So it is difficult for us to change every time. If not, you will get all sorts of body pain. And with kids jumping all around the bed, it spring mattress is really not manageable for us. So that's why we didn't go with a spring mattress. Let's go check out the mattress that we bought here. So this is our Bedstory memory foam mattress, and it's a king size. We are a family of four, so we had to go with the king size. And since we also didn't buy a cot, we had to get a thicker one. So we went with a 10-inch mattress. So if you are going to buy a cot, then you can very well go with the 5 or 8-inch mattresses, whichever suits you well. So we had to go with a 10-inch. The next thing to be noted is the firmness of the mattress. So we went with the medium firm one. So we didn't opt for a hard firm mattress because it will give us a body pain. And we didn't go with a soft firm bed because of the kids, because with them jumping around, it's really difficult to manage that bed. So we had to go with a medium firm, which is ideal for our family. And I've been using this mattress for around 6 months plus, and I have no complaints so far. It is really good. There were no issues at all. It's really comfortable. We are all having a sound sleep. The only problem we have here is that we cannot sleep at the corners. So that is one main problem. Because we are a family of four, and in this king size bed is actually not sufficient for us. So we are like being pushed to the corners, and that's where we face the difficulties. Otherwise, this bed is really good. This price is also cheaper when compared to other memory foam mattress. So this is really worth buying. I know it's a low quality video, but still I wanted to show it to show the difference between a spring and a memory foam mattress. So in a memory foam mattress, if a kid jumps, you will not see that much effect. But the same case in a spring mattresses, even the tension in the spring will cause too much action. So whenever the kids jump, even that will forces the kids to fall down. So that's a real problem with the spring mattress when you have kids. So the main reason we didn't buy a cot is because of kids. My daughter, she fell down from cot around 3 to 4 times. So we didn't want to take that risk. It's really not safe for kids when they are jumping around, and that too with two kids jumping in opposite directions. It was really difficult for us to manage with a cot. So we went with just a mattress, and we felt it is actually safe for them. You can see that in the video as well. And if you want to place order for the same, please do check out the link in my description. And if you have any questions or comments regarding it, please post it in my channel. And I hope you like my videos too. If so, please like, share, and subscribe.